There has never been a more exciting time in packaging. The design that we produce today can and will affect our future and the future generations to come. We need to keep packaging material in use longer. We need to get rid of waste and pollution in order to create a more sustainable world. We do this by applying circular design principles to provide alternatives to the take, make, and throw away mindset. Thanks to these principles, we design and produce packaging fit for the circular economy. We have developed metrics to see and compare the performance of a packaging design. DS Smith is the first packaging supplier to do this, and we are proud to support our customers in the transition to a circular economy.
When it comes to achieving sustainability targets across the supply chain, packaging is an area of focus for our customers. Sustainability is a very important part of our customers' business strategies as we transition towards a circular economy. At DS Smith, we have developed tools and solutions to help them on this journey. Our circular design metrics compares the circular performance of a packaging design across 8 key indicators, bringing it to life visually.
The circular design metric is a clear identification of a design's sustainability. It quickly highlights and quantifies all opportunities for potential improvement and shows just how circular our customers' packaging solutions are right now. It enables brands to drive sustainability performance through their packaging by helping them reduce waste and pollution, keep materials and products in use for longer, and regenerate natural systems. It's no accident that supply chain optimized is the first and largest segment on the wheel. This key metric is aligned with the areas of opportunity along the four pillars of our PACE program. We evaluate this metric by reviewing a supply chain against our BSIR pyramid and checking what level of data we have. 4 and 5 are difficult to apply our design principles to. 3 we can deal with. 2 we'll take, but we aim for 1 or 100%.
Every new packaging solution we develop for each customer needs to be designed right the first time. Only with a full supply chain understanding can we look to develop fully optimized packaging solutions. A comprehensive supply chain understanding enables us to develop solutions which protect the product and assures the performance throughout the supply chain.
Recyclable, a fundamental metric. How recyclable is your packaging? Does it have non-recyclable elements like plastic clips, Corex, foam, or any other polymer-based item? Or is the design purely corrugated board? In which case, the percentage of recyclability is 100%. We use this metric to define non-compliant articles where we need to find reusable or recyclable alternatives. Planet safe. If the packaging doesn't reach the recycling process, does it break down naturally in the environment? Corrugated board is naturally biodegradable. With this metric, we determine components considered not planet safe in the design in order to find safer alternatives. For instance, think of tear tape on a washing powder box. This small 3 mm tape is a plastic element which makes that part of the box non-biodegradable. We would look for alternative design solutions to eliminate it. Material utilization is used to identify packaging with excessive waste. How much of a design is wasted during the die-cut process? How much is the percentage of waste proportionate to the overall area of the cut blank? This waste is naturally part of our production process and is recovered and recycled, but we want to minimize and eliminate excessive waste by focusing design on a better solution.
With many of our customers, we are involved in the design process from the very beginning. This allows us to maximize the material usage by minimizing waste, which helps us improve machine efficiencies while still providing a fit-for-purpose design.
Renewable source. Are there non-renewable elements in the design? This metric shows how much of the entire packaging solution is from renewable sources. Any component not produced from a renewable source detracts from the 100% value attributed to corrugated material. We use this metric to identify non-compliant solutions where we need to focus on finding renewable alternatives. Recycled content. We use an accurate and reliable paper and board database that provides a precise recycled content value for the corrugated element of the packaging design. This allows us to question the requirement of non-recycled materials, even in virgin fiber, for everything that we produce. The carbon footprint. We can approach this metric in 2 distinct ways, cradle to gate and cradle to cradle. Cradle to gate is the value of CO2 emissions used in the production of a packaging solution, from the raw materials we use to the processes of manufacture right to our factory gate. Cradle to cradle is the measure of CO2 emission for a packaging solution, which also includes usage up to end of life. This is where our value tool comes in, to quantify the CO2 impact of our packaging solution right across the supply cycle.
When it comes to CO2 emissions, we all have a part to play in understanding where we can make a difference. When we understand the entire supply cycle, we can address the impact of CO2 by minimizing waste and improving efficiency in production. This way, we can produce packaging with sustainability at the heart of the design process.
Reuse. Has the packaging been designed to be used several times? A strong pillar of our circular design principles, the maintain hierarchy, we find a better way to keep items in use for longer. We want to find innovative ways for our packaging solutions to be fit for multiple journeys before they are recycled.
Our circular design metrics, with its 8 indicators, is a new breakthrough tool that, for the first time, makes it possible to see and compare the performance of a packaging solution. This enables us to provide packaging for our customers which is fit for the circular economy and a more sustainable future. By designing more sustainable packaging solutions, we can help you reach your sustainability goals and meet your customer growing demands for more sustainable packaging. By applying circular design principles, we can be your gateway to the circular economy.